Okay, here we have little Alex. Alex's ID number is A4782281, and he's a darling little male, black and brown, miniature pincher mix. Oh, he's very young, only about a year old. Came to the shelter as a stray on December 7th from Rosemead, and this little 12-pound guy, boy, is he cute. What can you tell us about him, Alex?
Well, he's a little nervous here at the shelter. The noise and all the confusion is a little scary for him, but he did come out of the kennel, and he's been okay letting me hold him and cuddle him a little bit. I think he needs a little bit of a quiet space in his new adoptive home to feel a little bit better and to blossom. He's in a kennel with another little dog, so I know that he'll do really well with other little dogs. Haven't seen him around big ones yet, but I'm sure once he's out of this environment, he'll be a pretty good, sociable little guy with other dogs.
Right.
He doesn't seem to really know what a leash is. It might be because of this environment rather than not knowing what a leash is, but he did walk a little bit and he was okay.
Yeah.
He's a good medium energy level, probably great for someone living in an apartment or a condo. He seems that he'll be a good bonding partner once he's blossomed and chilled out a little bit after coming out of this environment.
Well, and he sure is adorable. What a wonderful face. So come on down and meet Alex at the Baldwin Park Shelter. He's looking for love. Bye, sweetie pie.